Hello, everybody. We are here in beautiful Las Vegas to try some seafood at Caesar's Palace at Amalfi by Bobby Flay. Let's head on inside. How's it going, sir? Pretty good. So we got a few different appetizers here. First off, we got the salmon carpaccio. Let's taste this. Looks like some breadcrumbs on top and a little bit of arugula. Get a little bit of everything in there. I taste some pistachio in there. And oh man, that salmon is fresh. The breadcrumbs add a nice crispy texture. And with that fresh salmon, it's delicious. Next up, we got the blue crab and eggplant meatballs. It's in a Fra Diavolo sauce, which is a spicy Italian sauce, usually made with some garlic, some herbs, and the spice comes from some crushed red peppers. Oh, you can already tell that meatball is nice and crispy on the outside. Get some of that sauce in there. Perfect ratio of crab to eggplant. You can taste both of them individually in there. And it's just cooked perfectly. I mean, the texture is spot on. The flavors are all there. It's the right amount of spice. Pretty good. Last but not least for appetizers, we got the tuna tonnato, which tonnato is a type of Italian sauce, typically made with tuna, anchovies, some lemon juice, olive oil, as well as some mayo. Get a little bit of that tuna and anchovies in there. Wow. Again, that fish, that tuna is so fresh. Those anchovies are full of flavor from all the herbs. A really good ratio of that lemon juice to olive oil. You taste all those flavors packed inside that small bite. I'm very pleased with all the appetizers we had here so far. Next up for our main entree, we got the squid ink fettuccine. So obviously you got the fettuccine in there. Looks like lobster claw, some shrimp, some squid, and all in that Fra Diavolo spicy sauce. Let's try to get a little bit of everything in there. Taste that pasta first. Perfectly cooked. Fra Diavolo sauce has so much flavor, perfect amounts of spice. Let's get that shrimp. One thing you notice among all the appetizers and this entree as well, they know how to cook their food to perfection. Trying that squid. Very easy to eat, not chewy by any means, so you can tell it's pretty good. Again, nice and fresh. Let's get that good old lobster claw. Thank you.
Pleasure. Spoons.
I mean, really. Everything from the pasta to the shrimp to lobster and squid was perfectly cooked. I'm very pleased with eating here at Amalfi's. I decided to get one more entree. I've been meaning to try their Sicilian-style fish stew. Also, there's some rockfish with some couscous in a saffron tomato broth, as well as some olive mint relish. Let's try that couscous first. With some of that relish in there. Oh, wow. Wow. Perfect amount of saffron, not too overwhelming. Couscous is very easy to eat. Again, perfectly cooked, not overcooked by any means. Let's try that rockfish with some of that mint relish on top. There's a nice char on the exterior, nice and crispy. And I mean, the fish itself, it's super flaky. Goes really well with that tomato saffron broth. And that mint relish adds some perfect flavor to that rockfish. Next up, we'll try some dessert. For dessert, I got the caramel espresso tiramisu. Now, I never tried caramel in a tiramisu before, so not too sure what to expect. It's got a good old piece of that tiramisu with all those flavors, all those layers. Wow. I was scared it was gonna be too sweet with the caramel, but they put just the right amount. It's not too sweet. I do appreciate the original tiramisu flavor, just being chocolate and coffee, but it's not as bad as I was expecting. Overall, all the food from the appetizers to the entrees, as well as dessert, was honestly spot on. All the fish dishes were very fresh. Service here was amazing during the entire time. And just the overall atmosphere here, I truly enjoy. This is definitely the top three restaurants in all of Las Vegas for me. Now, until next time, I'm on Travis.